WhatsApp messages that make you distrust a woman. Find out if that girl who sends you messages thinks seriously of you or you're just a game for her. If a woman does not want you for a serious relationship, it is her own words that are said or written. Pay attention to the characteristics of the messages that reveal that it is more game than anything else. There are messages that generate distrust in a woman. Here we show you a list of them and characteristics that provoke doubts about that woman. Sometimes the messages through WhatsApp are the easy plan to lie, and it happens very often since it only shows what she wants you to know and not what it really is. Identify if it is worthwhile to continue in the conquest or undertake the withdrawal. 1. Interested messages. If a woman only wants to get something out of you, like money or that you give her details, even when you have not gone out together and everything has been pure WhatsApp, she can send you messages like, "I really like a blouse, but the money was not enough," and many messages like these arrive in your WhatsApp mailbox. Ask yourself if she wants you for something serious or for you to be her provider. 2. She is a liar. If she sends you messages often and suddenly disappears for a time like 3 or 4 hours, suddenly she gives explanations not requested, with ambiguous details. It's a sign that she does not want to tell you where she really was. When you ask something in particular about what she says to you, she wanders and changes the conversation. She is lying. 3. She leaves you in scene. You are starting to try to make her fall in love and she is indifferent. This can happen when a woman does not want anything serious or she is making herself the important one. If she spends a whole day and does not answer, do not ramble imagining things, it is better to call asking if she is okay, but if she does not answer, then the message is clear, she does not want anything serious with you, she does not care about a possible serious relationship. 4. Monosyllable. You send extensive messages of everything you did or what you would like to do, and it turns out that she does not give importance, just says, yes, no, how good. Do you want a relationship like that? What a laziness. So you know, if that girl shows messages with these characteristics, it is better that you pass by, remove her from your social networks and WhatsApp. Sometimes when you do this, she becomes more attentive, because she realizes that she lost someone who really loved her. To learn more men dating tips, download my book free by clicking the book image on the right or the link in the description below, and please subscribe to this channel and share this video.